Time to get a big old cotton swab up my nose. I'm excited for it.
I just want to go fishing.
Do you have a ghost pepper donut?
I do, actually.
Let's get a ghost pepper donut. Yo, what's poppin', people? Welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are having an amazing morning. I'm actually going to get a test this morning. You know, by the last episode, I was sick and I'm finally going to get a test. I actually feel a lot better today. I woke up nasally, and it's kind of funny because the last couple of days, my allergies have been perfect. Like, I haven't been stuffed up at all. And it's been like 2 months since my allergies have felt this good. But then this morning I woke up because I forgot to take my allergy medicine last night. And now I'm all stuffy. Rather than that, I feel phenomenal. I feel very loopy and tired. But rather than that, I'm feeling pretty good. So we're hoping that test is gonna say negative today. If it says negative, we're gonna go fishing. So let's go ahead and hop in my car. Nice. By the way, if you guys wanna check out the Big Bass Energy lanyards, I'll drop the link down below. Just dropped them on the website last night.
If you guys do cop a lanyard, be sure to mention me on Instagram. Boys and girls, ladies and gents. Every time you get some Big Bass Energy merch, tag me on Instagram. I love seeing that stuff and I will repost you guys on my page, but let's hop on the road.
It's honestly been so long since I vlogged. I feel like almost every single video is like pure fishing video, like just having a good time, going out there catching fish, which I enjoy, and like that's what my channel is about for the most part. But it does feel good to kind of pick up the vlog camera for a minute and just kind of chat with you guys and have more like real conversations and tell you guys about my life, because in the fishing videos I don't really get to talk about that much. Like, it's all about, you know, catching fish and this and that. But you know, I kind of want to get to know you guys a little bit more, especially since I haven't vlogged over the last few years a lot. So we're gonna start doing it a little bit more if you guys enjoy it. By the way, look at that pimple. It's hot, isn't it? Just woke up this morning, pimple on my face. I haven't had a pimple on my face since probably freshman year of college. I don't know, it's a little pimple. But we got about a 15 minute drive before we get to the test, and I am so thirsty. I really want to stop by the gas station, maybe get a water, maybe get an energy drink, but I guess we're gonna have to wait till after.
Yo, yo.
Yo. What's up?
Nothing much. And then probably head out and go fish here in like the next hour and a half.
Cool, cool. I'm going to take my test right now. I'm kind of vlogging and my navigation keeps saying the roads that I'm on. So give me a sec.
You're vlogging your COVID test?
Yeah, I haven't vlogged in so long, bro. I'm like, I'm gonna vlog. Oh my gosh, there's a cap. All the cops are cool though. All the cops love my videos, like five of them.
Are you getting tested over near you?
Yeah, it's like 20 minutes from my house, like 15 minutes from my house. So I'm driving over there right now, and my appointment's at 10:30, and I should have my results back by 10:45, hopefully. So.
Hell yeah. Well, if you got good results, head on over. We'll knock out some filming.
Alrighty. Well, I will keep you updated. I'll give you a call back in a little bit.
Word. Well, just let me know.
Alright. See you, buddy. So this is the deal. This is the deal that me and Fletcher made. That's Fletcher on the phone right there. If I test negative today, I can go fishing with him. If I test positive, Noah's gonna be locked up in jail for a couple weeks, and I don't wanna do that. I've actually been stuck in my house like 4 days since I've been sick, so I haven't seen a soul. But yeah, I don't know, I feel fine. It's weird. I'll catch you guys at the place. I'm gonna stop rambling.
We have made it to the place.
Time to get a big old cotton swab up my nose. I'm excited for it. Touch my brain or something. I'll catch you guys in a moment. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to film in here. I might film, might not. But let's just pray that your boy doesn't have the Ronies. I'll be back.
12 seconds later.
So I'm actually already back in the car. She told me to go back in your car, Noah. She's like, you look perfectly fine. I said, you're fine, everything's good. You're rocking the Big Bass Energy merch and you don't even need to take the So she said to go back in the car, and they're gonna give me a call in about a couple minutes, and then I'm gonna give them the payment. It's like $150, I think, for this test, which is just crazy to me. 150 bucks for me to take a test that might not be 100% accurate. Let's just pray that this is negative. If it's positive, I'm gonna be a little mad because one, I can't go fishing today, and two, I just
really don't want this test to be positive. I really don't want COVID. You know, my mom and dad were sick. They feel a lot better now. And then my grandma last night actually called me and my mom, and she wasn't feeling the best. So I'm hoping, I'm praying that she's okay and she's not sick. She was just like really tired. Nothing other than that, but just like she felt like overly tired. So let's pray for that as well. But yeah, so I'm just gonna be waiting. Guess I'm gonna give them $150. Yo, by the way, if you guys haven't hit the subscribe button, what are you doing, bro? You better hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell. Also hit the like button if you guys have been enjoying the content. If you guys wanna see more vlogs, hit the like button, because I actually enjoy doing this a lot. I love vlogging and I don't do it anymore. If you guys have any vlog ideas of anything that you guys wanna see, like, just let me know and like we'll make it happen. Even if you guys want to see me talk about like different baits or like certain little things in the vlogs, like, I'd love to do that. We'll be adding some giveaways too that would be legit. And I don't know, I have a bunch of cool ideas, but let me know if your vlog ideas, drop them down below. I want to vlog some more this winter, and we're gonna have fun with it, so it's gonna be cool. Sanitize, kids. This is Noah.
I'm sorry. So, this is Mr. Noah, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, yes, sir. So, I'm just calling to collect for the 150 test today.
All right.
Okay. Are you paying cash or card?
I'm paying card.
And it's just the rapid test that we're doing and nothing else. Let me make a note of that.
Yeah, just the rapid test. And how long does that usually take?
The results takes about 15 to 20 minutes. Since we do it in-house, it's pretty quick. And awesome. We will text you with your results as well.
Perfect.
So the clinic is going to call you in a minute to get you to move, drive your car to the right spot where they can come out and do your test.
Okay? Oh, cool. All righty. Thank you. All right. I appreciate it. All right.
No problem. Have a good day.
Bye. You too. Bye. Yo, that is actually really cool. So they're going to do it in the car. I thought I was going in there, so we can definitely film this. Woo! The whole time I was like, I'm going to have to go in here. Why am I putting my seatbelt? I'm going to have to go in here and I'm not going to be able to film this, but I guess I'm going to drive it around somewhere. And then they're going to stick it up my nose, tickle my brain a little bit, and then be done. She said 15 to 20 minutes. They're going to text us. Then we'll know. My mouth is very dry right now. I'm dehydrated. Hey, this is Noah.
Hey, can I get you to go ahead and pull around back to car spot 4?
All right, sounds good. And take a right.
Yep.
All righty. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Bye.
Uh-huh.
Car spot number 4. Let's go. Grab the camera. Don't want this to fall. We're going to be filming this. I'm so glad we're doing this in my car. I really didn't want to go in there either. It's probably like the worst place you can go, especially if I'm not sick. I feel like I would get sick. I'm back in. Can't be pulling in at this monster truck. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is me. Give me a second. I'm gonna put the camera down. Ugh. Oh my god! I just hit the cone behind me with my hitch. All right, now we wait. I guess we're gonna see how this goes. Fingers crossed, boys and girls, ladies and gents. I just wanna go fishing. Haven't gone in a couple of weeks. Just wanna catch an old big fat.
Noah.
How are you?
Good. I'm gonna go up both nostrils, okay?
Alrighty.
Go. Give me about 20 minutes and I'll call you with your results.
Okay? Alrighty, thank you. I appreciate it. Let me just go up your nose for a minute and that's it. That was $150 right there. That was the best $150 I've ever spent. That was not bad. It didn't even touch my brain. I thought she was gonna go way up there. I thought she was gonna be poking my nerves or something. She's like, came on, let me just stick this thing up her nose real quick. Okay, miss. All right, well, she'll call me in 20 minutes. I guess I'll catch up with you guys. I might run to, let's go get some coffee. I think we're gonna get some coffee and they might have it. All right, there's this ghost pepper donut at Dunkin' Donuts. And I've wanted to try it because I'm just a spicy food fanatic. I love it. And I think we're gonna go by Dunkin' Donuts, get a coffee. And if they have the ghost pepper donut, we're gonna get it and we're gonna test it out right here on the channel. And yeah, let's go. And then we're gonna wait on our results.
All right, I gotta grab this camera because it's gonna fall.
So I was just thinking, like, yesterday I tried to get this test and they said it was gonna take like a 5-hour wait time. Like, I called so many places. I called like four or five places and then none of them could do it. And like the one that could, it was like a couple out, like 5-hour long wait. And I was not about to wait like 5 hours. So I was like, you know what? We're gonna schedule an appointment for today. But knowing how quick they did that, I don't understand why there would be a 5-hour wait time. I mean, there's two other cars out there. They could literally do so many people in one day. If that's as quick as it is, you know, I could just pay you online. I pull up, you just stick the thing up my nose and we all done. I don't know. I just thought that was kind of ridiculous knowing that yesterday I could not get an appointment anywhere. Truck is so loud.
Thanks so much for choosing Dunkin'. What can I get started for you?
Could I get a medium iced coffee with whole milk and sweet and low?
With whole milk and sweet and low. Anything else?
Do you have the ghost pepper donut?
I do, actually.
Let's get a ghost pepper donut and also a turkey sausage egg and cheese croissant.
All right, will that complete your order?
Yes, it will.
863.
Thank you so much.
Yes. They got the donut, boys and girls.
I was so afraid I was gonna come up here. I'm like, I missed it. Every time they do like a little exclusive thing, I just miss it every single time. How you doing? What's that?
Your donut. What did you want?
Ghost pepper donut. Thank you. Oh my God, this is the call. Thank you so much. This is Noah.
Hey Noah, this is Valerie. Thank you. I'm gonna let you know that you're negative.
I'm negative?
Yep.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Alright, bye. Yo, we got a ghost pepper donut and I'm negative. Yo, we got a ghost pepper donut and I'm negative. Yo, we going fishing. Yo, let's go, boys. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. I had a feeling I was negative.
Hey, how's it going?
Thank you, you too. Wait, actually, I had a croissant as well.
Turkey?
Yeah.
Alright, have a good one.
Do you mind if I get a straw? Thank you, my bad. You have a good one. Okay. I feel like a new man. We're gonna park. Alright, what am I doing here? Alrighty. This is the new Dunkin' Donuts over here by my house, too. Let's go. We're negative, man. I swore I was gonna have to title this video, I Tested Positive. I swore I was gonna have to do it. I just, man, at the same time, there's like something in the back of my head. I was like, oh man, I don't think I'm negative. Thank the Lord, man. I'm just worried because like my parents, like my dad, he has asthma and you know, he was sick too and it didn't affect his breathing problem. So it just seemed a little weird. And then my grandma started to feel bad, but we haven't seen my grandma. So that still concerns me. But my mom, she feels good today. And we have a ghost pepper donut to top it off. I'm excited about that. All right, let's do it. So we got a medium iced coffee. Didn't really stir it up too well. Almost forgot my straw. That would have been amazing with all that nasty stuff in the bottom. Stir this girl up real quick. Would have never thought I'd become a food tasting channel, but maybe it's happening today. That is way too much milk, but it's freaking coffee everywhere. Nah, dude, that's perfect. Man, that's a little sweet. It's tasting good. Here is the ghost pepper donut. I already got it on my finger. I don't think this is gonna be spicy. I don't know. That chip caught me by surprise. If you guys haven't seen that video, go check it out. Yo, look at this, man. Oh, yeah, look at that. Mm. All right, here we go. I don't know if I've ever ate anything on my channel. Yes, I have ate the chip. Watch this, man. You ready? I'm nervous. It's amazing.
What am I doing? I just went from fishing videos to eating donuts. It's actually kind of good. It's not spicy. I don't know why they would even call it the ghost. It's all marketing. You know, nowadays, everything's marketing. They got my butt. I'm telling you, I love spicy food. They got me. So this is how I can describe it. So I can eat just about anything, guys. Like, when it comes to spicy, I can eat anything. It doesn't really affect me. So this might be spicier to somebody else. But what I notice is you take a bite, you still get that, like, sweetness of a donut and the icing on top. But it has, like, a weird throat kick in the back of your throat. It's just, like, right back there. You just feel like a random just little joop, and then it's done. That's why I made, like, a weird face. It just, like, randomly just joop, and then it was done. No, nothing more, no long burn. Let's take another bite, man. Take a little, here. You wanna take a bite? Yeah. Get some of that, yeah. All right. Mmm. I don't know if I like this or not. It has a weird peppery taste on that bite. Oh, I got it all over me. I think I was a fan right there. Thank you for the support. If you guys see me in public, man, honk your horns at me, wave at me. Man, I love seeing you guys, man. That's like the thing that makes all this YouTube stuff worth it and kicking their ass, my brand, is meeting you guys and like seeing you guys in public and getting to shake y'all's hand. And man, that's like the best thing. Like, I love meeting you guys. Like, if there's anything out of this whole filming thing, like, yeah, I'm very blessed. I love getting to go fishing all the time and do this for a full-time job. It's a blessing. It really is. But one, I wouldn't be here without you guys, and I do mean that. And two, my most favorite thing ever, rather than probably over the fishing, is just meeting you guys. Like, that's so awesome to me. It's cool to go out and just get to see the people who support the brand, support the channel, and it means more than you guys know. And to know that I've been doing this almost 9 years, which is just insane. Almost a decade. We've almost been making videos for a decade. It's just crazy to me. And then to go back to the vlogs like today, this was a blast. This is the most fun I've had making a video in a long time, just to let you guys know. So I hope that you guys enjoy it. We'll start making some more entertaining vlogs coming up very soon. But there's one more thing that we gotta do. I don't even know if I wanna finish this donut. I might take a couple more bites, but. Sure I'm negative? What the heck was that? All right, we gotta do one more thing. We gotta call Fletcher because we're about to go fishing. And you guys are about to see a ton of fishing content. I'm excited about it. All right, here we go. Let our boy know. I thought I told you guys this.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, bro?
How's it going?
I'm positive, man.
That sucks.
I guess there's no fishing for us.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm kidding, bro. Sucks. I'm negative. I'm negative. I told the camera, I was like, I'm gonna play with you. No, I'm actually negative.
Hell yeah.
Which I feel yeah. Dude, I feel like a new man today. My allergies were killing me at the beginning of my video, but I feel good now. But
sweet.
Yeah, dude. So I'm good. You wanna do some fishing today? Is that
let's get it, man.
What are you doing? What you doing right now?
I'm eating some food with Suzanne and my dad.
Oh, did she come down?
Yeah, she's down here with me right now, so she'll fish with us.
Oh, that's cool. That's awesome. Well, let me go home and get all my stuff, and I'll give you a call when I'm on my way.
Work. Sounds good.
All right, see you, brother.
All right, peace.
Bye. Well, he seems so, he's like, oh man, he's positive. Well, guys, if you enjoyed this vlog, you know what to do. Smash that like button. I want you guys to break the like button. Get this thing to 5,000 likes. I know we can do it. We have the best fan base on YouTube. And I mean that. You guys freaking rock. Especially the guys that have been around for almost a decade. You guys are amazing. Because I know there's still some of y'all out there that have been watching me from the beginning. Which is just insane. And you've seen me literally grow up. Which is
just unreal. I love you guys so much. Hit that subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel. We got bangers coming out every single week. It looks like we're gonna have some fire fishing content coming out this week. I'm gonna post as much as I can because I only posted like twice last week. And it's gonna be good, guys. I love you so much. Thank you so much for the support. Drop vlog ideas down below. Check out the new Big Bass Energy lanyards on the website. Support your boy, support the nation. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.